After arresting Mindaugaon tax suspect Javed Khan, Jabalpur City SP Rohit Keshwani has tested positive for COVID-19. The healthcare workers and civic officials were attacked by a mob of angry locals in Indore. Javed Khan was part of the mob that attacked doctors. The five-member medical team that had gone to check on a patient with suspected coronavirus symptoms in Tatpatti Bakhal area in Indore was attacked and pelted with stones on April 2nd. As per reports, the gathered mob had viciously attacked the team of health workers and had even thrown stones from nearby rooftops. Javed Khan was detained under National Security Act for pelting stones at the medical team, had later tested positive with coronavirus on April 11. He shifted to isolation ward in Jabalpur Medical College, from where he ran away. To nab the accused, the local superintendent of police Amit Singh also announced a bounty of Rs 25,000. Later, he was arrested from the Narsinghpur district. SP Keshwani, who tested corona positive, was also part of the team who arrested Javed Khan. News Desk.